to speak for girls, women, parents, coaches who have come to my organization extremely frustrated, scared, afraid to speak out about the fact that there are boys participating against girls in high school sports. It's not fair. It's not the spirit of Title IX. I know that it's a state law. However, I think your priority here, liability-wise, should be safety for girls, okay? Contact sports, any sport where the balls are thrown or hit, anytime there's contact, you're gonna need to know that men or boys have a much higher mass, speed, strength, and quickness. Girls are much more susceptible to concussion and neck injuries. It's already happened in other states. It's gonna happen here, and you don't want that liability. I'm just a citizen. I'm a former athlete myself. Parents are afraid to speak out about this. These rules changes happen without anybody's consent, who would be directly affected by this. Girls will self-exclude because boys are in their sports, because boys are in the locker rooms, because they can get injured, and because this is extremely unfair. It doesn't matter if boys have had puberty blockers or suppress their hormones or are taking cross-sex hormones. Their abilities and their power, speed, all those things I already mentioned, remain higher than girls, okay? It's not fair. They absolutely should be able to compete in sports. We support the girls athletes in the girls category. We support any boy that was born a boy in the boys category. That's where they should be competing. That's where it's safe for the girls, okay? I think it's wrong that women and girls were not consulted on this. I think, you know, the cat's out of the bag at this point, but we're not gonna stop fighting this. We're not gonna stop showing up. And it's unfair to take away the voice of girls who are directly affected by this.